we doing?
Out for a walk.
Oh,
yeah. I don't know where though.
Yeah, we kind of hit a dead end, didn't we?
Yeah.
Hey, Cody.
Cody. He's so happy.
Cody.
He's always happy. Mm-hmm. He wants to go for a walk. That's him being adventurous. He doesn't like water. That's gross.
Glad I got that on camera.
There's more turtles.
Maria just sent you a message. Hey, do you want to go for a walk with Cody on the beach?
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, he does get in the water at the beach.
Hmm.
We could call her. It might take... Sometimes I get an accidental American accent and it's the funniest thing. Go, Bubby, go! Good boy! Get in the water! Good boy!
Other dog.
I don't want to play with the other dog. He and I are the same. We don't socialize.
Mm-hmm.
We have like a couple people that we like and that's about it.
So true.
I feel like you're not going to be in the vlog. It's just going to be me.
Yeah, pretty much. That's fine.
Here I am.
No one wants to see my face.
Actually.
Thanks. I think they had a similar one in like Maribor. I remember it growing up.
You grew up in Maribor?
No.
that doesn't make sense.
that scared look on your face though.
I grew up in Mount Isa.
I grew up somewhere much worse.
Me?
Me.
Oh shit.
Nambour.
Oh. There's just like,
oh wow,
heaps of them. Cody, come here. Good boy. Go for a swim. Good boy. My shoes are already kind of wet, so.
I mean, you did trip into that.
I didn't trip. I just jumped in because I was like getting away from that dog.
Mm-hmm. Sure.
Cody,
sure.
This way. Crypto will love it.
So far, and then he'll turn around.
Yeah.
I suppose.
He can't really go.
Yeah, he won't go that far, I wouldn't imagine.
Can I lift him up?
If he gets stuck, I'll just swim around.
Yeah, Hayley will bail him out. Remember what he did to my back, though.
What did he do? Did he scratch?
He scratched me, remember?
Because you were in the pool or something.
No, I took him in and I was like, oh, you can go to the deep end.
He'll ride you out.
Yeah.
Yeah. Crypto.
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 Crypto. Crypto. Crypto.
Get out of the bush. This guy. He's so funny. He puts his feet in.
There you go.
Yeah, I was gonna say, don't bring me into this. I'm not the one that jumped in the water. It was Cody. He dragged you in.
I have a really hard time being around water and not getting in.
My grandfather's.
Why did you give it to me then?
Because it had a horse on it.
Yeah, I know.
And like when they moved house, literally there was everything in the house, and they're just like, so we don't need much. Actually, no, it was my auntie doing this. It's just like, yeah, so most of this crap we're just going to throw out. Do you want to keep any of it?
You offended that it's in my car?
No.
I've always had it in my car.
I didn't even know. This is the first time I've gone through your glove box. What are the random crap you got in here? Okay, I'm offended you're not wearing it. I'm offended you're not wearing these.
I like to have a billion pairs of sunglasses.
So do I, but I bought these for you like months ago.